Oh, we got a nice shot of your butt right now, buddy. Nice shot of your butt.
His?
Your butt.
His.
All right, Penelope, what does Luke want? Go ahead.
I'm telling you.
Luke wants salami and peanut butter.
No!
Well, that looks like what you're making. I see salami and peanut butter. No, Luke, I'm looking at you making your sister's
lunch. Look at his hair.
All right, Luke, what are you making her?
That.
Oh, Luke put 3 slices of salami on a slice of bread. Oh, he's going for another slice.
I don't want that.
Oh, Luke, you gotta,
I don't care.
You need to listen to what she says.
I need
to work together.
No, I don't.
Get over there.
Look at me, it's a teeny toe.
Need something to drink. Oh. I don't think Luke's gonna have any privileges today. Get over there. Find a nicer way to talk.
That's the bread you wanted. Can we make it bigger?
Over.
Ask her what she would like to drink. Get her some fruits.
Terrible behavior.
Checking back in with these two. Oh, we've got tears.
I deleted it when you were outside.
Oh, if Luke touched my phone, then he's in so much trouble he doesn't even realize. Evelyn's having a bread sandwich.
A pee-pee sandwich?
Let's see. All I see is bread.
Daddy.
And Oliver is laying down.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Okay. Luke is draining the Trumu. And back there, Penelope is squeezing out the last of the nooks. It is a Saturday. That's not what you use. No, it's called Hershey's chocolate syrup.
There's nothing within.
Then we should have got more when we were at Target when you two were fighting. Alright, Penelope, how is the lunch that your brother made for you?
Not make this
one. Why is it not good? What's the problem?
I want pepperoni, but
Luke's
not getting it.
Luke, how is this gigantic sandwich that your sister made for you?
It looks like a boat that just crashed and it's like all flat. Like, look at this, that's not even straight. I don't know what happened
Luke,
there.
This isn't Top Chef. This is called, an 8-year-old just made your lunch because you were fighting with her. As you, again, squeeze out the dishes. And you have milk all over your mustache.
That was making lunch with Luke and Penelope. And hopefully they'll be nicer to each other.
Never.
Next time.
Never.
Oh, look, they're even going to sit kind of close to each other.
Never.